forever. But this is kind of good now.
Guess where we're going? Where are we going?
Arizona!
For what?
Taylor Swift! Remember me.
We're gonna go see Miss Swift in Arizona for night two, which should have been night one, but anyways, I digress. Night two.
Night two.
I'm so excited. We have the microphone. We have our dirty chai and yes. Matcha.
Matcha.
What else we got? That's it.
We ate paninis.
We ate our paninis. And we're ready to go. We have 7 hours.
When you all my body, put it down. Someday you leave me, I'll let these memories follow you around.
Take it away.
Put it down.
You'd be great backup singers.
Oh,
for
amazing.
Miss Swift.
Dr. Swift, hire me,
Dr.
girl.
Dr. Swift. We'll check in when we see something exciting because we're just sitting in traffic.
I wish you could see. You need to show your camera.
Oh, okay.
If you can, because it's so cute.
This is my camera. I decorated it and it has a little wrist strap now too.
Okay,
and it's
for?
Okay. It's little cherries for Sancho. Yummy. Bye. See you when something exciting happens.
Bejeweled. When I walk in the room, I can still make the whole place shimmer.
We still have
to wait in line.
6.5 hours.
Jesus Christ.
Good morning, Dad.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Nice. Whoa, wow, you have the fancy ones. We all have our Hokas on. You have the fancy hiking ones?
Yeah.
For ankle support? Maybe that's what I need.
It's okay. You'll be fine.
No, don't lose this, please. I'm begging you.
These cup holders are so big that they fit this water bottle.
Whoa.
So, good morning from...
Where are we? Arizona.
Nowhere in Arizona.
Phoenix,
Arizona. Yeah, I knew that. We're gonna do a 3-hour drive to Grand Canyon, hike. We got in at like midnight last night. So we'll do a B&B tour later.
Wow! You know we had to get our dunking on. Can't.
I get that.
We're at the Grand Canyon. Yay! It's cold. It's a lot colder than I thought, but at least it's not windy.
Experience vlogging PI.
Yeah, you'll be famous.
Just smile and look pretty because this will be empty.
Stop it right now.
You have sand on your lens.
You have sand on your lens. My death grip on the They want to go do that. They want us to sit there, but I can't.
No.
What do you mean?
Yeah.
But it's over. And you're driving me home. And I kinda can't stop.
I'm salty too.
Oh yeah.
Hey, MTV.
Hey, MTV.
Welcome to my crib. Sorry, I don't have any furniture yet.
It's on back order. IKEA doesn't deliver here.
It's actually, I was about to say Wayfair, but isn't that the one?
Cut. Just took the best pictures of the hike. It's time for us to go home now.
Secret sea tunnel.
Shocking.
What?
He posed for you. Yeah. He's posing.
Yo. Hello.
Hi, Grand Canyon.
Hi.
Thanks for recharging our souls. Now we're gonna go get Popeyes.
Yeah.
We deserve it. We hiked. How many miles?
Enough.
Dad, do you know how many miles we hiked?
3.54.
3.54? Nice.
10,037.
Nice! Slay. Good morning.
Good morning.
East Taylor Day. Sorry, go again.
To Taylor.
Huzzah.
Huzzah.
Dilly dilly.
Dally dally.
And drink.
Oh. Hydrating boost. Hydrating.
Going. Hydration boost.
Look at my Airbnb. Come on in. Yeah,
okay.
On the right?
This is the left.
The left.
Receptacles.
Serious? This Airbnb has multiple citrus trees. So this beautiful tree. Grapefruit.
I was about to say pomegranate.
Oh my god. I don't think we could use it.
Yeah, they would pick her, and whenever we came in, Dad was like, oh, I ate one, and he joked that this was him. But I hope it wasn't him. Lemon. Do it. Go, girl.
This is
slaying. Is it cold?
It's cold.
I really should have laid in the sun earlier. Eat one too. Eat one off the ground.
No.
Okay.
It was budding. I mean, it is spring.
Yeah. So. Here we are.
Yay. Straight to the bathroom.
Toilet. Right as you walk in.
But then the biggest mirror. And then you turn this way to another mirror.
Which also close
even bigger. And another mirror.
Slay! Kind of scary. Okay.
A little bit. Then you come into the main room. First we have the kitchen.
Ah, yes.
The office. The bedroom.
She's working. Uh-huh.
The dining room.
Ooh, elegant.
The living room.
Elegant.
And another mirror.
They really want us to see ourselves. Mystery.
Here's our giant box of panda.
Yeah, Dad got us Chinese food and we're still eating it.
He also got us a bunch of snacks.
Oh, he left the hopia.
He left the hopia and two chuck nuts.
Thank you.
One for each of us.
This is Atta's bedside. She has a microphone.
Wait, welcome to my crib. Let me sing you a song.
Say you love me.
Say you love me.
Say you get good gachi. Wait, wrong. Karma is my boyfriend. Karma is a god.
How does our business start?
My stomach hurts now. This is my bedside. Food, coffee.
How does it start?
I was about to say ignorance is best
friend. All I keep hearing is, now I can't remember what I was hearing. Oh my god, brother, it's gonna kill me. How does it start?
I'm in the business of misery. Let's take it from the top. Got a body like an hourglass. Take it like a clock. In a matter of time before we all ran out. She caught him by the mouth. Okay, a long month. She finally set him free. I told him I couldn't lie. He was the only one for me. 2 weeks and we caught a fire. She got it out for me, but with the biggest smile. Okay, that concludes our tour.
Wow, you're.
it was my lunch station, my work station, my sleep station, whatever. All right. See you when we get ready.
It's time to get ready. You would know what I mean.
We were talking about how Atta used to know how to play this on guitar, and she learned it because mom would be like, you need to play something for my friends.
So and she, everyone knows Taylor Swift.
Yeah, so she would play this and sing in front of all the titas and titos.
Better than this, take my hand and drag me headfirst, fearless.
Anyways, makeup done. I just did a little bit of glitter, and now I'm gonna do my hair, I'm gonna curl it, and then we will show you our outfit. Here's her outfit. Here's my outfit.
Love the boys. How to put up my right hand and I'm left-handed.
We just finished getting ready. Here's Atta's outfit. Focus. Fit check. Oh my god, that is so freaking cute. Turn around. Slay. I love it.
Your turn.
Okay.
I think we're matching, kind of.
Very cute. Very cute. We made our TikTok, so now we're gonna take our pictures.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, she's a princess. A
We're coming for you, Miss Taylor, Allison Swift. Oh, don't tell me that wasn't recording. Sorry, it wasn't recording. Okay, we're gonna go inside because we already took really nice pictures and we're gonna try and get merch, but I'm not gonna bring my camera because I don't want them to take it from me.
Like TXT.
Yeah.
That TXT took it.
Yeah.
Smart financial.
You know what? Terry himself looked at me and said, rat, took my camera. Okay, see you inside. Ah! Right? We're here!
Thank you!
We got the lights!
Yay!
Bye.
Thank you. not possible for me to love you more than I do.
Bald. My hair is just tied a knot in the back.
This smells awful like batter. We're in the car now. We wanted to get merch, but they didn't have any merch booths outside after.
And if they did, it was probably in one section that we did not pass. And we walked half the stadium. Yeah. So if you want merch.
Yeah, if you're going to Taylor's Eras Tour and you want merch, try and go early and just wait that long line. Either outside or one inside, because there's none after the concert.
And we wait inside, it's gonna be a long wait.
Mm-hmm. Anyways, we got Chick-fil-A before the concert, so that way we can have food for after. It's a bit stale, but so are my feet. Thanks, Taylor. Top three shows. Probably one of like my top three ever.
It was so good.
Okay, love you. See you when we get home.
Hi.
We got our Barbie Starbies. Look, we'll do it like it's boba. 3, 2, 1.
Cheers.
Yeah, we get straws because it's easier to drink in the car.
It's easier to drink when you're driving. What just happened?
So good. So freaking good.
Very surreptitious. As in,
I forgot to bring in my camera last night, so I forgot to check back in, but we ended up just eating and then going to sleep immediately, and now we're going back home to LA.
Yes.
So much driving in this vlog.
Fuck, we'll get there at 4:30.
Wait, yeah, that's yeah. About right.
Yeah,
okay,
that's fine.
Okay.
I'm just saying we're gonna hit rush hour. We might, the beginning of it. Anyways,
that's
thanks
okay.
For watching.
It's Sunday.
It's Sunday. Never mind.
There's no rush hour. It's just rush hour all the time. Look at that pigeon. He's. That's like.
What is that? What choreo is that?
We can.
Yeah.
Rock. I was like, what are you saying? You're singing like a GOT7 song. Anyways. See ya! I have no idea what I vlogged for Taylor.
We were just
I feel
very
like it was
much,
a mess.
Yeah.
Because it was so packed.
I was either crying, sweating, or screaming.
Yeah.
It was so fun.
Let's go. Very first away. Oh, I turned it off. Okay, bye.
Again.
Hi.
Hi. We never filmed, we never ended the Swiftie vlog, but we're headed to Disneyland right now.
I can't.
Ooh, Disneyland!
Oh my god.
Okay, well, thanks for watching. I love you, Taylor. You're an angel.
You wouldn't know what I mean.